Hello. That is the wrong thing. There. Today we're gonna play Ark. Now, as some of you may know, a new DLC is coming out. And what I wanna do is like test out everything we have right now. So, not a while ago, I figured out about a new thing called Creative Mode. And it's amazing. So without like you don't have to like spawn things in that way. You can spawn things in this way. It is so much easier. Just type in the code and whatever. Look. If I want a cannon. Got that. Cannonball, get some of these. Some of these, okay. Be like a foundation. Alright. Let me try making a cannon. Show you how good this game is. And before we do that, something out. Just say there's this person who thinks his base is all good and so. Bring it now. Now. That's basically it. No. Over here. Oh, that's weird. Look, where's the foundation? I need a foundation. What I mean by that is like actually ground that I can build on. Oh, that works. Then in here. So let's just say, okay, it's getting dark. Let me put this on. There we go. So let's just say we have some guy just building his base, you know. I'm gonna build my base actually. This may take a little while. Can I just do that? Okay. There we go. That. No, that. That okay. Then you do this. You see, Ark isn't that like it's. It would take a long time for me to get all these materials if I want to make this base. That's why we play unofficial servers. And what are unofficial servers? They're basically servers that you can get like really OP stuff on easily. Not working as hard as official servers. Like, you could say a creative world in Minecraft would be a non-official server because people can just do stuff. But it's not like that. It's like, ooh, that's OP. Whatever. I'm trying to build this base right now. To see how OP the cannon is. Alright, yeah. But I'm probably gonna edit this out. But oh yeah. Probably not, because I'm too lazy. Or maybe, I don't know. Oh gosh. There. Keep on shooting back, man. Okay, that is enough. Okay, now I'm going to see him. There. Okay. There. Okay. Now, let's put a foundation over here. Right over here. Let me make this bigger. More, actually, if I do this, this one. There we go. Okay, now this should be enough place with the cannon. There. As an inventory, put the cannonball in there. Now I'm wondering, can this destroy tech things? Now I'm really wondering. Huh. Oh gosh. So if I make a tech wall, and what is tech wall? Tech walls are basically the best type of walls you can get. That. Can't do that. Oh gosh. Snap points, whatever. Just saying, let's fill it over here. Okay, now let's see if we can destroy it. Oh, need to aim down. What's inventory? Inventory. Aim even more down. Have they even heard that? Was that from this? Cause if that was from that, that's pretty strong. It's pretty strong. I was like, this thing? Oh no, I missed. I think I missed. Yeah, I missed. Dang it. Okay, then. There we go. Now we shouldn't miss. I want to see if we can see the tech wall. Boom. What did it hit now? Oh. I mean, the fact that it isn't like an explosive is pretty like good. Like, because, like, I mean, it's a cannon, it's like an old type of thing. There's, yeah, it's yeah. Why make it in here? Why? Because why not? So I bought some more cannonballs. Okay, that means that. Okay, now, let me new. I wish this tech cannon, that would be OP. If that had the tech wall directly. Yeah, so just 40 damage to tech walls. I mean, I'm not that surprised, I guess. Let's see if I throw this in there. I found another grenade. Oh, let's see how much a tech grenade would do. Okay, I can't see anything. I was like, oh, yeah. Okay, there we go. How much damage did I do? Oh, and I guess. See, somehow people are joining my party. I was like, okay, now I don't think they're gonna join my party. Okay. Okay, let's just show this. This is gonna destroy this wood thing, look, I think. Didn't. Yeah, it's pretty good. I guess it's like a 400 damage deck walls. How much do cluster grenades do? What are cluster grenades, you may ask? Well, cluster grenades are basically when you throw them. I'll explain myself. I broke all my gear. Let me get new gear. So what it does, it's pretty nasty. I mean, I don't think it's like nasty enough to destroy all my stuff like that, because I was already probably damaged from hitting myself so many times. But yeah, it's really powerful to like destroy bases, because, well, when you throw it, it turns into multiple grenades which blows up. Okay, where's my, I need pants. Where's Panthers? There we go. Okay, I don't know why, but tech stuff looks really. Oh, yeah, you see that? It's not good. It's a lot of booms. Oh, that created something now. Good. Not remove that. Yep, thank you. There we go. That was. Oh, it got destroyed. Jeez. As you can tell, it's really powerful. It's really powerful. I just throw a couple in there. It can do a lot of damage. Oh boy. Kind of fun. Destroy everything. Oh yeah, attack grenades are basically like, oh god. Attack grenades are like sticky bombs, but really powerful. I kill this dinosaur. Oh, I got stuck. Got stuck on it. Oh, got destroyed. Let's see how much damage it does there. Gotta taste my sword. Hey Bronto, wanna taste my sword? Wanna make my nades? That's some things on you. Oh, you don't like it? Why did I not like it? My old gift. Didn't like my gift. I don't know, I wonder why. What else your name is? Let me take off my tech shield for a second. Oh, that is so much better. Why am I doing this? Okay, let's do that. This is me going super speed. Can I kill these things with that? I love how I can just break rocks. Let me give you some presents. Oh my god. It's like being god double destroyed. I'm just off a little there. Like a little presents, you know? Oh yeah, you like this? I bet you like it. See, this is called the I shoot you through the wall gun. That's what it's called, and it can actually hurt the person. It just hit him. Oh, look at how much it's bloody. Is that a unicorn? That's a unicorn! Okay, hold on. Let me just do something. See, unicorns are so dang rare. You don't know. They're so rare. Okay, I'm gonna keep this. I'm gonna keep this safe and sound. The unicorn, bro. They are so rare. I found them on a server and I was like, oh, a unicorn. It was like, I thought that was like something normal. So my friend told me how rare they are. And I just poop my pants. Can we just put it here? Okay, let me get my tech walls. I wanna hold these grenades with me. That. That. Okay, now I need ceiling. That hatch was like, thick is this? What is hatch frame? Nice, I guess. I need a hatch frame thing for it, which is right there. I'm looking for trap door. Famous gate. Tick door. Tick. I think one of them works. Oh, it does. Pick that door. There we go. Alright, unicorn in there. Alright, so that was rear. Well, that's unicorn for you guys. Huh. I mean, I can follow. Oh. Look who we meet. One of the strongest animals in the game. The one and only Giga. This is a beautiful beast. How much damage is my health? Oh my god, my thick gear is almost broken. What level is this? Let me look how level this is. Spy. Well, that like a blast in a way. Did it despawn? Oh, is it? Okay. Things like never despawn in this game. I don't think they ever do. Well, until you do, like literally leave them for like a day or two. Hello, are you, buddy? Wow, you're almost gonna break my gear. Level 90, that's pretty nice. Okay, now let's see how much damage is up to you, buddy. Oh my god. Did I put it in his mouth? I put it in his mouth, ew. How about this? Ow. That wasn't nice. Hey, buddy. No, stop it. Supposed to be a test, you're ruining the test. Okay, you just broke all my gear, buddy. Let's load the fire and go on, buddy. Okay, buddy, look. I know you're not, you like me a lot, but you don't have to break my gear. That. Okay, there you go. Our gear may break a time or two, but yeah, because we are like playing some very dangerous stuff. This thing. Okay. That's nice. Okay, I wanna, actually, let me team you. Have I ever teamed the thing from the wild? Let's see how much health you have for that. And by the way, guys, you do need saddles for this, but since I'm playing this game mode, oh, you're doing also. Since I'm playing in this game mode, I get not game mode. But when I force tame them, I automatically can ride them. You do need saddles for them though. Normally. Oh, they don't get poisoned by this. I know what happened to me. My torpidity is supposed to be riding right now. And what is torpidity? Torpidity is basically when you get knocked out. So right now I'm creative mode, so I really can't be knocked out. Like this. I think this can knock it out. Annoying. I don't think, does it knock out animals? I have no idea, but it knocks people out really easily, like really easily. Oh, I think I knocked out. Oh no, dear. I have no idea if it's like getting knocked out or not, but whatever. So let me show you the tech sword. What just to do with this? You can charge attack, which does a ton of damage. It's like a boost. Wow. Oh, I forgot to show you something. Hey guys, have you ever wanted to have a real life dragon? Well, in this game you can't have dragons, but I mean, I guess too bad. But I want to show you to have a dinosaur. It's like a Pokemon dinosaur. There we go. Ew. There. Oh, and I am not sponsored by Ark, I wish. Oh gosh. I don't think you guys thought of that, but whatever. Oh, oops, did I see there's no dragons? Okay. Well, I may as well just put myself on invincible. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So, these are very powerful dragons. So what you do, you actually can't tame them. They're really wild. We'll just whack them. I can move it. I can reach you. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Die. 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 Deck. Can you die already? Come on, missing. Of this. And last shot. Missed. Keep on missing, you know what? Do this. Done, thank you. Okay, so what I was trying to say is that you can get, oh my god, oh, so you can get eggs from this place. I'm trying to explain that, one sec. Smack them with it. Get stuck on you. Oh, we got stuck on him. Oh, kill the lightning wyvern? What? You got stuck on the poison one. It's so weird. The hitbox is messed up. What is with this hitbox? There you go. That hitbox was weird. Okay, so what I was trying to say, well, as you see, it's actually really dangerous to be in here. It's like really dangerous. This thing could literally like bite your tail off. Okay, so I was trying to explain, you see these little huts things? They sometimes possibly have like nests, and these nests have their eggs, and you can hatch them, and well, you get their, you get wyverns for you. Well, because when they hatch, they become babies, grow up, blah blah blah. You know, don't have the lava. Lava like insta kills you. It does 1,000 damage, like repeatedly. So, I don't think you should do that. Probably not suggested. There are some outside here. Like that one. I can't find any eggs though. Stupid. I want to show you guys what eggs actually look like. Okay, what the heck? Try and whack these. This is annoying me. Another one down. Okay, the poison one are the most powerful ones. Poison wyverns. There we go. They like upgraded the poison wyverns, so like they're really powerful. That's not an egg. It was like way bigger. It looks really cool, trust me. The eggs in here, they look fancy. So let me go into another den. There's a lot of animals, I can literally not count them. Oh yeah, and this is your map. Tell you that. You have a map. Of course you can play with your friends, that would be stupid if you can't. Okay. Where is it? I know there is one. There's another one. But what other is? Yeah, why? This is me in third person. It looks awesome, right? gosh. All right, now let's try to look for eggs. Any eggs? No. Where are the eggs at? Well, ladies and gentlemen, there isn't any eggs, so yeah. Okay. Well, because the sky thing is good. Follow me, I dare you. Come on, come in here. Follow me, how dare you. Exactly. That's what I thought. This looks so cool. Okay, now what? So now what's happening? Look, I was like, so when this happens, what you do is you type in ghost. What happens to that is that this happens. You can do this. What's that? Oh, I run a wall. Whoop, 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 twitchy stuff, and you're not in a wall. There we go. There should be a barrier that teleports you back to on the world. Nope, nope, nope. It's good for traveling, guys. Eh? So let's go to the desert. Oh gosh, third person. Desert should be that way. Yep, there we go. Let's just see what happens if you go like this. To a wall. Oh. Oh, a cave. There we go. Holding this up so I don't get also all the barriers. Nope. Okay, these are drops. I'm not gonna grab one because this one takes a long time to drop. But it depends where we like. It depends what server you're on. Most servers have drops like really good. But if you're playing a single player, they're both ugly, really bad. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, so the red drops are the best drops possibly. I'm pretty sure it goes. So this is how drops vary from worst to best. White. White. Green, purple, yellow, either it's yellow purple or purple yellow, one of those two, then red. Oh no, after white, green, blue, then yellow or purple, then red. If you see white, oh gosh, I forgot about this. I love how my legs on the ground. Oh, it's almost region. So this shouldn't give me good that much good stuff. But I mean, I'm just letting you know how like things work. So it drops like this. Come on. Supply crates. This is what it looks to be inside one. It looks purple to all drops, by the way. See, I'm not. Oh, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you something. Look at this. So this is how they're basically, you could say, they're basically bosses you can take, and they're pretty powerful, if I say so myself. So this is the desert. It's a scary place, I'll tell you that. It's a real scary place. Alright, so if you go all the way over here, there you go. I'm gonna show you guys a place of places. So it's a really cool Easter egg of this map. It's called the Ragnarok. If you didn't know, I probably said it that long time ago. But what's it called? So yeah, we're gonna come over here, go over there. I mean, so where's my oh gosh, bro, this. Okay. Oh yeah, there's water all over this map. Like this map is basically water. So let me just do this. Walk for now. Press walk again. Touch the ground again. Okay, now if I do, let me look for my ATV. I want a TV. Come on, TV. So I want to watch something. Where is it? There it is. Ha. Huh. Tech ATV. Get it, TV, whatever. Okay. Boom. Let's drive there. The wheels have no animation for some reason. Let's drive this thing. Let's do drift. You know, we couldn't run over things. So this is supposed to be an old-fashioned thing. Oh gosh. But what's it called? This is like almost impossible to get. This thing. I don't know why this is happening. Sure know that. I didn't die though. Okay. So, see this normal. Oh, I should have thought this wrong one. Okay. Wait, it's this thing. Pretty sure. Okay, let me just do this. Let's be sure. See this totally normal pile of rocks? Yeah, it's totally normal. I mean, I don't know why you would think it's not normal. Look how normal it is. Oh, what? There's something under here? I can't see a thing. Oh, there is. So let's just say, go in here. You're like, what happened? Oh, there's some stuff in here. Let me just turn this on. H, blah, blah. No idea what this is, by the way. So this is where this comes in. Clutch. Ghost. You know what's so cool? That some people see the light here. They're like, oh my god, is this outside? But when you go out, it's nothing. It's completely just a white thing. I don't know why it's there. It just is. I think it's just so you know how there's like there's the light or something. Okay. So, teasing of the white, and then if you look hard enough, if you look hard enough through the walls, which I was doing, you should. There you are. There. See this bun? Sometimes when it opens, I was like, should you like? If you write, if you spell, I think you're supposed to spell something. So you go down here. You have to press some buttons, then the trap door opens. You go down here. To be completely honest, I have no idea what this is. I'm going to walk. Discovering a little Easter egg. Okay, now guys, this is gonna be weird, but by the time this comes out, there's already gonna be a live stream of this part. So, I wanna live stream this. So, guys, I'm gonna live stream this and like try to upload this as soon as I can. Okay.